Hello everyone and welcome to Let's Learn English Online. Today we are going to discuss preposition and its types. So let's get started. Question comes in our mind that what is a preposition? A preposition is a word that tells where and when something will be in relation to something else. Common examples are between, next to, about, behind, with, of, for, before, on, in, during, below, and under. We will discuss 8 types of preposition. That are simple preposition, compound preposition, phrase preposition, participle preposition, double preposition, preposition of place, preposition of time, and preposition of direction. Let's move towards simple preposition. They are used in simple sentences. Common examples of simple preposition are in, on, at, to, from, with, by, about, over, under, of, and for. Let's discuss compound prepositions. They are used to join two nouns, pronouns, or phrases. Common examples are about, across, among, beside, before, above, along, inside, between, around, behind, below, and beneath. Let's discuss prepositional phrases. They are groups of words having prepositions indicating relationships among various elements in the sentence. Common examples are according to, an account of, in spite of, in front of, for the sake of, in order to, by means of, with reference to, in addition to, and due to. Participle preposition. A participle preposition is a participle like an, ed, or ing verb which acts as a preposition. Common examples are assuming, considering, bearing, given, considering, notwithstanding, pending, during, regarding, respected, and provided. Double prepositions. They are words having two prepositions joined together to make a whole new one. Common examples are into, onto, outside of, out of, within, from behind, and because of. Let's move towards preposition of place. They are used to show the place where something is located. Common examples are at, in, on, while, during, near, over, under, between, and behind. Let's discuss the preposition of time. They are used to indicate time of an action or time relationships between nouns in the sentence. Common examples are at, to, and in. Let's discuss the preposition of direction. They are used to indicate direction of someone or something in the sentence. Common examples are over, under, to, on, into, in, onto, right, and left. This is it guys for today. See you in the next video. Just stay tuned with Let's Learn English Online for more informative videos.